Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. What's today, guys? Yes, if my mic's sounding a little bit different. My laptop is pretty beat up right now. For some reason, I cannot connect my USB mic, so I'm just gonna have to use my headphone and speaker. But guys, that doesn't block us for what today's video is all about. So guys, what today's video is all about is the Halloween update. I've already played through it, but I thought it might be nice if I showed you the last pet in the slots, in the, what do you call it, and spooky rewards. If you guys also have this, comment down below the name. Please don't watch Studios and then say it. That would be very disappointing. So guys, just to show you what I'm talking about, I'm only like reward, I'm like on like 95. But guys, this is the Luna, if I'm not mistaken. And this little guy, Sonka Mario, he's my little brother. He did it. Yes guys, he actually got all the 150 rewards done. And yeah guys, we're about to trade this boy and check out this new pet. So guys, he has max leveled it and max enchanted it, so we can't see what it would have been. So guys, I'm not a scammer, I'm going to give the pet back at the end of the video, don't you worry. So guys, let's equip this bad boy, I'm going to equip all, but then I'm going to equip my Luna, search, Luna, there you go guys, here it is, the Luna, it is OP, let's see how much it does. On its own. Let's just hide all the pets. Not hide all the pets though. Whoa, this thing's crazy. Look at this. When I looked at it first, I thought it was some kind of Crimson Iron remake. But guys, it wasn't. Because there are only islands in this new area, we're just gonna go through these houses and see what this thing is made of. 52,000 on its own. What? 52,000. 52,001, which is ironic. So guys, I've already got 300 million just by going through four or five houses and candy. So guys, this is good. Don't worry guys, this is very, very OP. But, so guys, let's just try and get all my other pets equipped. Let's see, equip. So guys, yeah, I'm pretty good at this game. This is the first video of Pokemon Simulator. Whoa, nearly 200,000, that is OP! Or a million. 9 million, what? Guys, are you seeing this? Literally. Are you actually seeing this? Are you seeing this right now? Open your eyes, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? So guys, while we're going through these houses, sorry for slow rolls, by the way, guys. I need to figure something out for this. It's just that these videos are really choppy, are really, you know, like, really, I'm not gonna say it because I don't hurt my own feelings. These videos are really turning out not the way I expected. Let's just call it that. This is not really. Oh, hi. So, guys, the mic's not working, my laptop's a little bit busted, my PC's a little bit busted. So, guys, How about we grind this until we get to the last reward? How about that, huh? How about that? Yeah? So guys, hopefully, my friend over here next to me is willing to lend me his pets, because he did with his team, that's how we got this pet. So maybe if he lended me his team for a while, for this video, on this video only, I mean, you lend me the best. So guys, this video is not going to have any cuts because, as I said in the beginning of the video, my laptop is very busted. So guys, he wants my pets. He's just in. I don't think I can find my pets. I'll just give his pets back later. I can't find my own pet. This is one of my pets actually. Right here, Ghost Lord, right here. And okay, that's it. Except let's just comb through all this. So guys, he just gave me all his pets. Yeah guys. Processing. So guys, I want to just bonk. Oh well, this is OP by the way. It's better than the Luna. What? It's better than the Luna. Luna. What do you mean? This seems OP. No wonder he got it. I actually. Wow. So guys, this is okay. You know what I mostly. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see how much you're gonna give me. I didn't see how much. Guys, did you see it? I didn't really. 84 minutes. Oh my days, guys. This is OP. This is like absurdly OP. Look how many bombs I'm getting. Not really an upgrade because with this boy, the Luna, I was doing 52,000, but I could do my team, it was 200,000. So it's not really an upgrade, but alas, it's an upgrade. So guys, it's probably going to be the end of this video. Basically, let me just go through the last of these houses. So guys, that's the last house we've been to, right? I'm not really going to count, but guys, let's go through these rewards and let's see if we can,
we can.
Because
there's the last 10 slots
and
over 10 billion.
You heard it here first, folks. Wait, you heard it here first, folks. The last slot was like 10 billion.
The last 10 slots.
That is our end point. So guys, we have reached the end of the video, sadly. Comment down below, what else you like today, subscribe, like, all that garbage. You already know guys, it's not garbage. It's hot garbage. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, share the video with friends, comment down below what else you'd like to see next, what, like, other games, like, maybe Age Point, maybe Adopt Me, because guys, I have been playing that, I am sort of good, and, yeah guys, I'll catch you in the next video. See ya!